All right, guys, I think we're live. We are here on the 1980 server. Grant just got off as we do a wheelie through the ditch there. We're going to be harvesting most of our fields today. Grant just got off. I had to finish his fields here quickly. So Nate's going to finish that. I'm going to take this load of grain to town and sell it for Grant. That way we don't get our grains mixed up here. Probably the best option for now. Nate's also going to be streaming with me. I think he's got his pre-rolls going. He'll be live in a few minutes. And then we'll continue harvest here. Gotta watch out for the train. Okay, I think we're good. Oh, and I passed the sell point. Okay, let's see if we can actually stop at the sell point. Grant always has problems with this. We should be good. Just take it slow. All right, start doing that one. Yeah, we can't do both at the same time. Not a big deal. Hey guys, what's going on? We got Donald, Nikolai. Hopefully I said that right. I probably didn't, I'm sorry. Jeremy, No, Nathan, Tracy, Tristan, Cowboy, Janin Farms, and Yami. Am I saying that right? I apologize if I'm not saying it right, guys. What is going on? Mandy's in here. Hello. All right, I think we're back. Somehow I lost you guys for a second. Okay. You're currently farming on Stone Valley. Very nice. Hey, Jacob. I said it right. Okay, good. No, Grant is not going to make American farming free. He explained that in his live stream as I completely run over the scale. I cannot read and drive. But anyways, yeah, he said he's not going to make it free. It's a business at the end of the day. And he spent way too much money on the game to just make it free for you guys. So it's a good game. It's definitely worth the $10 or whatever it is. So I highly recommend getting it if you don't have it already. All right, how much more of Grant's field do we have to do? All right. Tracy, this map should be out on Mod Network and Itch, I think, if I remember correctly. Are you really? Oh. Really? Is he? I'm assuming that's the TikTok guy or whatever. All right. You can't hear Nate. What the heck is going on? Interesting. You should be able to hear Nate. It's coming through on the Discord end or on the OBS side. I don't know why it wouldn't transfer over. You can't hear anyone. What the heck is going on? No. Really? Interesting.
My stuff set up as audio track one is what I call live stream track and try, and that's when I start splitting my tracks after that.
Okay, so I gotta reconfigure the whole thing afterwards then. Great.
It's not gonna take long.
I just gotta remember to do it. Alright, can you guys hear Nate now? You should be able to. I think.
I mean, I don't know if they wanna hear me.
Honestly?
I mean, I scare a lot of people.
Have you had people tell you that?
No.
Oh, I thought, okay. All right, they can hear you now. That's weird. Chris, Grant was streaming a few minutes ago, and I decided to stream after he was done.
I think Nate's scary.
He is very scary.
No, listen, I personally try to scare that man out there.
Did he really just pop in there just for that and leave? Interesting.
Yeah. He's probably working, if I take a guess.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, hold on. I just read.
I can't disclose any information on the new update of American Farming. I'm sorry.
Listen, so this is the best way to say it. Any and all information, the first people you'll hear about it from is about American Farming updates.
Yep.
Will be coming from either Grant or... It'll either be coming from Grant or it'll be coming from the American Farming social medias. Those are your best people to go talk to when it comes to anything to do with social medias of any type.
Yeah.
By the way, we got 47 currently people watching on the TikTok side of stuff. Come on, make sure everybody hits that like button on TikTok. Let's keep it up. Let's keep it rocking and rolling. And over on the YouTube side of stuff, let's make sure everybody's hitting that like button, subscribing, doing anything that they can do. I have no analytics for some reason on YouTube. That's great.
You have to reload. I just had to. Mander, no, we cannot lower the price of American Farming to $2. That's not up to us, and I don't think it's ever going to happen.
I was about to say, we have no control over that stuff at all. The only thing we have control over is making sure we put out the best possible content up for all of y'all people.
Exactly.
Appreciate it. And that's the last little bit of Grant's Field. Yep, Grant's Fields are officially done. I'm going to go ahead and go sell his stuff for him.
All right, we're going to jump in the 4455 here. We got it hooked up to our set of gravity wagons. We'll pull this out to the field. Grant didn't want to use my gravity wagons for whatever reason, so we're going to use it now. That way we can have two sets out there. And just, we don't have to run back and forth as much. We've got quite a bit of corn to harvest. I think we'll stick to corn harvest for today. And then I'll do some soybeans in a video or something. Let's see, if we check the map here, if we go to crops, We've got all of 104 here is corn, 103, and then these two sections are also corn, and the rest is soybeans. We bought eight field 18 here and split it up, so we got a lot of soybeans down there. We've got to harvest as well. Will American farming ever have John Deere? I have no idea. I'm not in control of that. Yeah, Grant had some other things to do. That's why he got off. He had to do some work, I think. And his fields were done anyway, so he had nothing else to do.
Yeah. Harvesting a little bit of corn. Are we about to start in your fields, Brenda?
Yeah, I just started on my fields.
Okay. Alrighty, are we selling yours or are we putting yours in the bins?
Just selling it.
Alright. I think Grant's going to be short.
Really? How much does he have right now?
He's at almost 1,200,000.
And it was a $1.3 million loan? Is that right?
Yep.
Yeah, it's going to be close.
Yeah, no, he does not have enough money.
Ah.
He's going to have to pay some of it back next year, which means he's going to have to get another loan.
Right.
If he keeps his money, I think if he keeps his money underneath a certain amount, he'll have plenty.
No, I'm not going to ask Grant if he's going to stream tomorrow. I don't think he's working on his own farm, I think, tomorrow in real life.
Yeah, so he Grant's will not doing be Grant's doing personal stuff tomorrow, so Grant will not be streaming. I doubt any of us will honestly be streaming tomorrow.
Yeah, I doubt it. I might jump on tomorrow night and stream depending on what you guys want. We'll see.
Depends on what I'm doing with William.
Yeah, are you streaming Saturday or Sunday this week?
I'm shooting for Saturday.
Alright, I'll probably jump on there with you as well.
Yeah, sounds good. I'll welcome it. Now, do I know what I'm going to be doing Saturday? Not yet.
You have a couple days to figure that out.
Yeah. Part of me really wants to just jump on and do that live stream on the, what's it called? This is Nate's TikTok, the Fearsome Rhino. This is Nate's TikTok. You did a good job. Find me. Good job, buddy. Sorry about what we're saying. Yeah, I don't know what day, though. We are sharing. I want to kind of jump on and do planting, but with everybody said they kind of want to just plant together.
We can do planting in a live stream. That would work. We can get everybody on there.
I mean, we can DM a bunch of people, see what they say about joining.
Yeah, let's do it.
Do another community live stream, because that did really well last time for everybody.
Yeah, we should do it.
Yeah.
Hashtag Brody misses a lot of corn. Hey, calm down. We'll go. It's for the deer. It's for hunting season. You know, you got to have a little plot of corn there for the deer to eat, right? It's definitely what I'm leaving it there for.
No, get it right. Hashtag Brody can't drive.
Oh, okay. Let's not start that. Chris is asking what time Saturday. I assume late at night. Or later at night, I should say.
Like 8 o'clock EST usually.
Okay.
I mean, Chris, we can sit back with everybody and kind of figure out that time correctly so it matches everybody's schedule.
Yep.
I mean, that's just usually what time I start to be like 8 o'clock-ish usually when. Nate can drive. Yes! Who said it! Yes!
Dang.
New favorite commenter right there.
Hashtag Grant can't drive. That's also true.
Yeah. That may have been a wrong time to say Nate can drive as I back into a wagon right after you said that.
Did you really?
All right. Are we doing beans or corn first? Over
corn.
There? Okay. So never mind. I came all the way over here to do this for no reason. I'm gonna go, duh.
All right, Chris said he's gonna check with the boss. I assume that's his wife.
Yeah. I mean, if you go chat with a boss, just tell her how good of an employee you've been.
Yeah,
and you've
been
head down grinding.
Yeah.
Nate can drive better than anybody in the server.
There's only two comment. People in the server.
What is agree this? Comment. I agree with that one.
No, you know what? I want to see some. We proved that I'm a better driver than Nate in that one race we did at Bristol, like almost a year ago now. I won. So.
Yeah, but it's been a year. We need to redo it.
Yeah, we need to redo it. Yeah.
Yeah. Episode 2 coming out soon.
No, yeah, joking. For sure.
Maybe. you know what? I haven't seen this in a while. We need some rhinos in the chat. We need, like, all... If you have access to custom emojis, you need to put the custom emoji.
FS needs to add rice as a crop. I agree. Rice definitely needs to be implemented in the next game or the one after that. I don't know. A lot of people do rice over in the western side of the United States. Chill out, Nate, or are you being short and complaining for Buck? Is Nate streaming the same? Yes, Nate is also live. If you want to go check him out, check him out.
More, I want to see a lot of emojis in the chat. Let's show your love and support. Oh, you own that field, okay.
Yeah.
And thank you for the roses, man. I appreciate it so very much. But hey, save your money. You gotta stop that now.
You're telling people to save their money? Wow, aren't you a great... whatever. Can't think.
Yeah, come on, spam. You know what? The only type of spamming I will allow is of rhinos, pineapples, like custom emojis. That's the only kind of spamming I will allow. Like good emojis. Now, if you're going to start doing certain type of emojis, you know what I mean? Emily will get you all day. But come on, we need to show some love. Yeah, it's a lot more chill. What's going on, Pleasant Views, man? It has been a while since I've seen you. How's your project been going, man?
Pleasant Views in chat. Look at that.
Oh, yeah. He loves coming and stopping by. He loves stopping by here.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, I see all the good people throwing some emojis in the chat. Come on, keep it up, guys.
There's no news on FS25 yet. We were looking at it last night, and they'll probably announce it like an April or May time frame if they are going to do it.
That's hilarious. Somebody asked that. What's going on, trucker? I appreciate everybody sending all the emojis in the chat. You know what? As long as you're able to send a emoji, it doesn't matter. We love y'all. All of you.
Chris says that he thinks that Nate is losing his hearing.
Why?
I don't know. He just said that.
Am I yelling in my mic?
Maybe. I don't know. I don't notice it, but...
I am 20 years old.
Dang, you're old.
Well, I know, right? I'm old, I tell you. Not as old as that ancient relic we work with now.
I know. Chris says that you're really loud. Okay, I'll turn him down.
Oh, for your side or my side, though?
My side.
Okay. I was about to say, yeah, it shouldn't be that bad. I'm watching both the streams. You know what? That's a good thing to see. I'm glad you're watching both mine and Brendan's streams at the same time. You know what, guys? Make sure to hit those like buttons. Keep spamming the likes. And I really do appreciate it, guys and girls. the more lights we can get. Like, what's our current lights at? I wonder. Doesn't help when you have a dead phone.
That's not good. Chris says relic is like a fine wine. Yes. Yep. 100%.
Chris, you age like milk.
Age like milk.
Sorry, Chris. Sorry. Never mind.
Gosh, dang.
I'm sorry. Only watch your live streams on phone, trying to feed the cat. That, you know what, man? Thank you for supporting like you do. I do got a question. What kind of cows do you have? Is it just Angus or is it other type? Like, yeah. Nate, I thought you were 30 to 40. No, I'm not 30 to 40.
They thought you were 30 to 40? Holy crap.
Yeah, they thought I was like 30 to 40 years old.
No. That's funny.
No, I'm pretty young. Most of the people we work with is younger, but they're also a little bit older. Like, they're most people we work with, like, in their 8 to 18 plus range.
That's a big range.
Yeah, it's a big range, but still. Well, listen, Chris and Yosho don't help the range, okay?
And Alex, don't forget Alex.
Yeah, Alex as well. Those three individuals don't help our range.
Like, right,
if we didn't
right.
have those three, our range would be a lot smaller.
Yeah. Tracy, I am a case guy. Nate, not so much. All right, I'm going to grab the tractor. It looks like you need unloaded, too.
Wide range. Black Angus, got 500 steers and heifers in a feedlot, 100 cows on corn stalks. Pretty interesting.
The stream will probably be until like 5:30 Central Time.
Yeah, not too long. Not too long, but not too short. Just enough to kind of let all of y'all people to enjoy. Relax a little bit. Make sure to hit them like buttons. And just enjoy life a little bit. You know, we don't ever get to enjoy life. We're always making content, pushing out content.
Right.
It's time for us to relax. Oh, I'm full.
Okay. I'm unloading my combine. So you can come over here and unload at the same time, or you can wait for me to get over there.
I'm coming.
All right.
Can you make a mods list? The only person that I know of that does like the mods list would be Chris. I will personally not do a mods list because it's hard for me to do that because I use so many private mods and I make so many private edits of mods. Now, I was going back and looking happy.
Yeah.
I've been thinking about this. I want to know this. So, this is what I've been thinking. For the people of you that's on PC, that, you know, y'all see me make all these, like, cool little mods for me and Grant. I update, just do, like, edits and stuff like that. I've thought about doing a Patreon for those. Because I don't want those to be, like, fully public use. But I don't want, you know what I mean? I don't want them to be fully public, but I want them to be public-ish. What do you guys think about maybe making a Patreon for, like, mod edits that I do? Because I did find somebody the other day that I found, like, a bunch of different modding people that do that.
Really?
They just post, like, edits of the mods, yeah.
Okay.
But I know I don't want to actually release any mods properly because I'm not that good with Blender.
You'll get there eventually.
Yeah, I haven't even started.
Well, yeah, but.
Yes, I live in the best state known to mankind called Georgia. And I guess I'll give Brendan the second best state, Iowa.
Yeah. Thank you, Moonwalker, for the $2. Have you ever heard of Wagyu cattle? I think I have.
Wagyu,
I'm sorry. My pronunciation is not the best.
We call them a Wagyu now. Wagyu.
Yeah, whatever. Yes, I have heard of them, though. I appreciate the $2.
Wagyu. Hey, you want some Wagyu right now?
Oh, calm down.
Think about how disgusting that sounds.
Yes.
I want some Wagyu right now.
I'm sorry.
What kind of goo is
oh,
that?
Oh, my gosh.
Hey, Emily, you want some Wagyu? I don't know if I'm the goat, but I'm the rhino for sure.
Oh, yeah?
Do you have a dog? I have 3 dogs in total. I have 2 chihuahuas, and then I have a black and tan crossed with a red bone hound.
Of course you're on the wrong side. Oh, well. I do not have a multiplayer server for my Discord, but Nate does, so if you're in his Discord, I'm sure you can join. Mm-hmm. It's cross-play, right?
Yeah.
All right.
Well, I keep meaning to have a conversation with everybody and getting everybody's agreements on it, and we all put in like our descriptions and links and stuff like that in our servers.
Yeah.
About making that like the server for all the communities. Because there's no point all of us having like different servers we pay for.
Right. Chris with the 10 gifted memberships. Thank you. I appreciate it.
So, okay. FS Live knows where you live. That's good.
I don't know if that is good.
I was going to say, I don't know if that's good or not. Is that good? You tell me. Nate is the right. Yes, I am the rhinos of rhinos.
Yeah. My favorite combine would probably be the Case IH 2366, as we have that in real life. What's your favorite combine, Nate?
I really never had a favorite corn,
really?
Heart, like an extra like corn or bean combine. No.
Just favorite combine in general, like cotton harvester, or just a harvester in general.
Peanut harvester.
All right.
Peanut harvesters to me were always the better harvester. Was always my favorite ones to run.
Okay.
Even though, like, legitimately, I don't think I would ever see Chris. Hey, thank you, Ben, for the 3 roses. But hey, save your money over there. Chris with the 5 gifted memberships. Thank you so very much, man. Showing the love. And ladies and gentlemen, if you got a gifted membership from Chris, say thank you. Hunter, Cowboy. Got a couple of new people inside there now. Yeah, no, but I was saying. The only problem with those harvesters is it's so fun for me to do, but yet you can only go 3 miles an hour.
Oh, yeah, you were telling me about that. Yeah,
and
that's...
you fill up so quickly.
Right.
Like,
all right, Chris.
You wouldn't believe how
much
you actually feel. Thank you, Chris. Thank you for being a G. That's a top G right there, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah.
He is a top G.
Which state is better, Alabama or Mississippi? I've never been to either state, so I really cannot comment.
Give me Mississippi for 500.
Okay.
Is there a difference between the second and 2-wheel drive and 4-wheel drive on these combines? Brendan?
I don't think it really matters.
I know there is like a slight difference. I know these. Yeah, this one belongs to me and Grant. It doesn't have like the little thing in the back. That's about the only difference, pretty much. I don't think it does like a power difference. Like this one has more power. That one has less power. Yeah. You know what? The rental man Buck. Hey, oh, he is here.
Who's here? Buck's here?
Yeah, Buck's here. He's
Buck's
in
chat.
The rental man. Hey, can we rent that man? I wonder.
Yeah. We need to get him on here.
I bet he's an expensive buck to rent.
He probably is.
Probably, yeah.
Moonwalker with the $5. FS can also add tomatoes. There are harvesters for them. Yeah, FS can add a lot of stuff. Tomatoes would be pretty cool. They have them in the greenhouses right now, but actually planting them would be pretty cool. Alright, what were you saying?
Fresh out. Listing is fresh out. Yeah, I hear you over there, Bucky boy. What's going on, Ryan? What's up, Diesel? How is it going? Thank you for following. What's up, Ford Ranger? Hey, Ford Ranger, I just gotta ask. Please tell me you drive a Ford Ranger in real life. Like, you can't have a name like that and not drive a Ford Ranger. Just saying. Oh. You know what? I'm gonna just go ahead and unload.
Yeah.
Money gone! Money! From Buck. The Bucky boy! Come on.
Don't you dare do that. You're a little close there.
The tiny dino is also from the rental man Buck. He is just going off on the TikTok side of stuff. 22 tiny dinos.
Don't you do it. Oh, is it full? Oh, apparently the gravity wagons are full. You can get Grant's gravity wagons. Bring those over here.
Run! We're running.
Yeah, JT, we got a little bit of an early stream going on today. Grant was streaming earlier on this series, and I just thought I'd keep the stream going and stream harvest on my crops after he was done. So here we are. See ya, Tracy. Thanks for stopping by. What do I drive in real life? I drive a 2011 Chevy Silverado. Mander, yeah, I said 5:30 Central Time, but it's currently 4:30 Central Time. So we got another hour. All right, we'll get the first wagon unloaded here. Yeah, we can't do both at the same time. Let's see how much money we make. Looks like we made 33,000 off of that load, and we'll get the back one sold as well. Tracy, you can download the map on, I think, Mod Network and itch.io. I think it was DR modding that made it, if I remember correctly. So it should be on his itch.io. Got another 33,000 from that load. I guess we'll take the scale out if I can drive on it correctly this time. Wasn't lined up beautifully there, but it's good. We made it across. What is better, Farmall, Kubota, or Ford? Out of those three, I think Farmall's the best, in my opinion. Does Grant have a Discord? Grant technically has a Discord. It's his American Farming Discord. He's pretty active in there. All right, we'll jump back with Nate and see what he's up to. Oh, train.
I don't think there's a whole lot in this server. I've bought a couple, I know. But I don't think there's any in this server.
Any what?
I know we like truck mods. Yeah, no, we didn't put like none of our bolt mods into here because there was none that was like 80s.
Oh yeah.
To put in here. All right, that's full now. Buddy, this is more than 30 gigs. Listen, you need to look at my I don't know if you've ever looked at my mod packs or not, but I think all my mods together may be over 500 gigs.
500? Really?
I would guess it'd be over 500 gigs.
Do you not delete any mods after you're done with the series?
No, because I never know when I'm going to rejuvenate that series or redo a series with those mod packs.
I guess that's fair.
I have so many mod packs. Like, take the current mod pack that we're... No, I deleted the family mod pack, yeah, because I redid that mod pack completely from the ground up. I rebuilt it a little bit better. No. One third. No. One fourth. Yes, one fourth of my storage. Ha! It's a 2 terabyte SSD.
There you go.
Just got out of school. Congratulations! You know what? You've only got one more day of the week to go through. Get through that last day of the week and you're home free for the rest of the week.
Home free for 2 days, then you gotta go back.
Yeah. Yeah. We don't think about that going back part.
Right.
I'm upgrading my computer. Last time I upgraded my computer was... remember last I did that I put the 2 terabytes in when I did the when I put the new i9 in it, so it's been a hot minute since I've done that, buddy. What's the song called? Go on Blues.
Oh, yeah, that song.
Gotta pull that back up. Yeah, let's open that back up. There we go. What mod sites do you use? I use mainly King's Mods. It's like my main mod site that I use. Another really good mod site would be... Mod Network would be the other one. I mainly stick to those, and Patreon would be another one that I use from time to time. But, of course, Patreons, you have to pay for. Do you know how I can connect a keyboard? You would just, I don't know for Farm Sim. I have no clue. I would look up tutorials on YouTube for that, bud. What's your favorite mod? Ooh.
That's a good question.
That's a hard one. That's a hard one, Andy.
Yeah.
Favorite mod.
Favorite mod. What is my favorite mod? And I gotta think about it now.
I mean, I have a clue what mine is.
It's got to be that truck.
I wasn't even thinking about that truck. Yeah, that truck's a good option as well.
Yeah, you use it all the time, so.
Yeah. But I love how it didn't even last 2 episodes without me buying it. Oh, can't say that. You are nothing to people's. I don't know if you saw my last video on it or not.
Yeah.
Nate, what computer do you recommend? I tell people playing this day, go look at Linus Tech Tips. and look at what they recommend. A farm sim YouTuber is not going to be able to recommend you anything compared to what an actual person that does computers and stuff like that can recommend to you. They can recommend something that's going to run probably, honestly, better than my game runs for probably cheaper. Because they know what works, what doesn't work, and what's a good price points for doing it.
All right, I think I know what my favorite mod is. For equipment-wise, it's definitely the Case IH 5288 mod, or the 88 series. That's just one of my favorite tractors in real life as well. So
I was thinking, I was personally... Hey, thank you, Wyatt, for the two roses! I was personally thinking between... I was thinking the truck would be like a pickup truck-wise. For truck-wise, that... The OBS Ford, of course.
Yep.
And for like harvesters or cultivators or whatever, I mean, I'd have to go with the gleaner that Pleasant View made.
Oh, yeah, that's good one, too.
He did a really good job making it, and it's a really good one.
Yeah, for sure.
The other one... The only way I sing is unless we get, what would it be? 25. I think, yeah, I think it's like 25,000 diamonds.
I assume that's a TikTok thing.
Yeah. I'm trying to do the math inside my head. We'll do it like this. 100 diamonds on TikTok, or the coins, or whatever they're called, and that's when we'll sing. And y'all are only at 731. But, no. The Gleaner, and then for map, I mean, Ashen Corners. Like, that map, it has put up with us so well.
Favorite map? Let me think. I think I have to go with UMRV. That's just my... Oh, no. I'm going Midwest Horizons. Midwest Horizons is definitely my favorite map.
Yeah. Well, yeah. But, yeah. I mean, I guess I have a little bit more of, like, a sentimental reason, too, for that...
Of course.
Ashen Corners. Because that was the first ever map I met Grant on, and we started working together on. Because this was the first map you started working with Grant on, right?
Yes, it is.
Yeah. Nate, thank you for the gifted rose, buddy.
Yes, JT, we all know I can't sing. I did try singing in Nate's stream a couple days ago. We all started singing for no reason. It was pretty fun. Hey Gage, what's going on? Hey boys, Mercer. Hopefully I said that right. I think I did. What's going on?
Was there a moon landing today?
I don't know. I see people saying that in chat, but I don't know what that means.
Neither do I. I don't stay up on current events in life. What does that mean?
I have no idea. I'll have to look it up after stream or something.
Yeah. So, Emily, be quiet over there. We love you, though.
What's she saying now?
She's saying, guess what? I'm not answering. Oh. I don't know what she's going to do. She's predictable.
Yeah.
Listen, sir, you will not make me sing. I don't believe you would. Hey. Freaking galaxy. Thomas with the galaxy over on the TikTok side of stuff. Thank you so very much, man, for the galaxy. That is humongous, man. That gets us up to 1,000 diamonds.
So that means you have to sing.
No, I said 10,000 diamonds.
Oh, I thought you said 1,000. Okay.
No, 10,000.
All right.
And you know what? Y'all just need 9,000 more diamonds and I will sing on TikTok. And YouTube, y'all have 45 members to go on YouTube side of stuff.
So what, are you just gonna mute on YouTube if you get it on TikTok or something, or what?
No, I mean, if they get it either side, they get it on.
Oh, okay, gotcha.
Side I'll do it for. I'm gonna move on to the next field.
All right.
Yeah, move on to your next cornfield over here.
That works.
Thomas. Thank you for the 5 roses, Cameron. FS line took a pick. Thomas with another 1 rose. Thank you so very much, man. I appreciate the love and the support you give. When are you gonna do a video of the new series? That's good time. So we actually have a video of that going out tomorrow. Isaac is doing some last minute edits on it. It was supposed to go out today, but I pushed it off because y'all have that lovely, lovely video to go watch. Of course, y'all haven't yet. Go check out the mega cut of Old Truck. It is out now, which it's almost at 20,000 views already.
Really? In a day?
Yeah.
That's insane.
Like, I think that one legitimately set a record for me of like the fastest growing video in one day.
Wow.
But yeah, it is doing so amazing, and everybody loves that series, of course. Nate, what was the name of that computer?
All right, we just got this field finished up here. We're gonna unload into probably Grant's set of gravity wagons, see if we can't get those full. I'm not sure why Nate unloaded into these gravity wagons here, but it's not a big deal. We'll take Grant's gravity wagons to the elevator we should do it anyway. Just to make sure we have enough space in here. Gage, when am I bringing back the All Platforms Farm Sim server? I don't know. We'll see. I was going to a few months ago, but then I forgot about it, and I lost interest, I guess. Or everybody lost interest. Nobody really wanted to do it anymore. So if I can get enough people on Discord saying that they want it, I might do another one. But we'll see. Just have to let me know.
Beat friend? What does that mean, Ryan? And now, best. Oh. I mean, I would hope we'd be somewhat best friends. Lord knows you don't ever text me, but yeah. Nate, what was the name of the website you said you were? Build Redux. Those usually have decent computers, either that or Apex. I've known who you are. I know that profile picture from anywhere, Ryan. And plus, it has a little symbol above your name that says friend. So I've known who you were the entire time, bud. Nate. Oh, your name is Ryan? That's great. Hey. You know what? I'm proud of you. Man, what?
Did the guy with the Ford Ranger name ever respond if he actually had a Ford Ranger or not?
You know, I never seen one. I've been looking at both chat. You know, looking at one chat's easy. Looking at two chats, like going back and forth and trying to look for an answer, it's a little bit more harder than you would think it would be.
I bet.
I mean, I keep going back and forth. Like, I'm not Bubble Jaber. I broke my brain. Nothing much. What about you, Mason?
All right.
According to chat, he said that he does.
Oh, okay. We're up to $200,000, so we're getting there.
Yes, it is. This is PC. I believe this PC. Yeah, I believe this mod we're currently using is PC only. I know the map we're on is PC only. We're on Tahitian, Iowa right now. Are you with Grant? We are not with Grant right now. Grant went and did his own little stuff for the rest of the day. And we're just sitting back live streaming with the best communities. I know the Rhino Crash community. Yeah, we're having fun and enjoying ourselves. I don't know about the Brody Bros or what they're doing.
The Brody Bros? Really?
I don't know what you call your community.
I don't have a name. Should I have a name?
Yeah, you always gotta name your community.
I have no idea. We'll figure something out.
We broke him.
Yeah, you broke me. You broke me.
I think the Brody Bros.
Honestly, that's not bad.
That's actually not that one. The Furry Farmers.
No, no, we're not doing that. No, no.
From now on, anybody that subscribes to have. So Brody Farms is now a furry farmer.
No, we do not need that. We don't need that.
5 minutes later, no subscribers left.
Yeah, I was going to say.
Are you going to play 5M? I don't have a good 5M server. I don't know of any good 5M servers. I wish I did, honestly. I do miss playing it a lot, but it is what it is. Where's Yosho? Probably picking up his daughter from work or something similar. How long do you plan on live streaming for over there, bud?
Until 5:30, so another 40 minutes.
I'm probably going to cut out at like a few minutes before that.
Okay.
As I forgot, I need to go cook supper still.
Yeah, you're good. Jameson? I don't know how to say your name, but he says it should be the Brody Bunch. Thoughts? The Brody Bunch?
I like it, but I feel like that you're playing too much on that show.
Yeah.
Like, I feel like, you know what I mean, the Brody Bros.
Yeah.
Like, the Brody Bunch, like, yeah.
Where are you going?
Parking lot right there.
I already got all the wagons over here.
Oh, where'd you put them?
They're over here on the side of the field.
I didn't see that.
Well, you're blind. The Brody basket?
Brody harvesters?
The Brody harvesters.
The Brody chickens?
The Brody chickens? Nah.
The Brody herd?
The Brody herd? I don't know. The Brody bros are sounding pretty good.
The herd community?
The herd community.
I mean, your logo is a bull, so...
It is.
You replaced Austin Farmer. Good job.
What did he say?
I don't think I... by no means did I replace Austin Farmer. Let's get that one corrected.
Oh,
I am nowhere
gosh.
Near the talent level or the subscriber count Austin Farmer is. But thank you for saying that. I appreciate it. Someone suggested the Brody Cult.
The Brody Cult?
The Brody Bros the Brody Bunch Bros.
The Brody Bulls? That could be interesting.
Not really. 8130 goat. Yeah, it is. Nate's trying. Nate for trying. Wood deck. Wood duck. Bull bunch or Brody?
The bull bunch?
The Brody. The bull bunch. I kind of like that one.
Yeah, so do I.
I don't know. The Brody Bros sound better, though. Like, that
yeah,
one just sounds like
it just
best.
Sounds good.
Yeah, like the Brody Bros. I don't know. It's because it's got to match your name. You know what I mean? It's
right.
Got to match like your name and your like what you model yourself after. Like that's why I did the Rhino Crash community.
Right.
Because rhinos crash. A herd of rhinos is called a crash.
Yeah, and you crash a lot. So.
Yeah, that too.
Yeah. Perfect.
It is statistically known if you subscribe to Fearsome Rhino, your crashes go away though.
Really?
I know. Yep.
Why do I still crash then?
Yes, I am. Well, you're not subscribed properly then.
Oh.
Make sure all of your accounts are subscribed.
All of them? Okay.
I am live on all platforms of social media.
Instagram too?
Currently, no.
Oh.
How's it going, country boy? Black. Yeah, black. Usually a safe bet. Always looks good. The roses. Brody Brokers. The map name is...
Tahitian. Yeah, Tahitian County.
Takes me a second to think about what it's called.
Yep.
What song is this? A good one?
A good one. Great answer.
The Brody Bullpen. Ooh, that's not bad.
Honestly, that's pretty good.
Especially because you like the baseball, don't you?
Yeah.
But I say, you used to play it.
Yeah, I did.
I don't know if it's already too late, but one is yours. You need to walk in. You just need to at least do like the tryouts for like the Iowa State.
No. There's
what?
No way that I'm not good enough for that.
Go try. I mean, it's not gonna hurt you to try.
I guess.
But what happens if you made the team?
I would have no time to record and upload videos.
Oh, that may hurt.
Yeah.
Hey, can we get a okay, TikTok? I have a challenge for you guys. Can we get 10,000 likes on the live stream? Come on. If y'all get 10,000 likes on a live stream, I will let y'all pick any song.
10,000 likes? How many likes do you have?
5,000.
Really?
They can like multiple times.
Oh, can they?
Yeah.
That's weird.
We'll run into that for a second, but that's fine. I can live with it. Oh, hi, I didn't actually hit it. I want to see y'all get that to 10,000 likes as fast as y'all can. Can y'all get to 10K likes?
So all they're doing is just spamming the like button? They can just like it, repeat it. Okay.
Yep, just keep hitting the like button. Hi Nate, when did you start streaming? Oh, an hour and 6 minutes ago. We're at 7K. Come on, y'all can do it. Come on, hit 10K. Y'all can do it. I mean, they've already started climbing pretty quickly. That's cool. Yeah, it's just sad that I don't have time anymore for 5M like I used to at one point in my life. Is this all the corn? No, you have one more cornfield.
Two. Or one. Is it two or one? Two.
Dude, yeah.
Yeah, two small ones.
I have no clue how to tell you how to light, bud. So we're selling all this for Grant's farm, right?
No, we're not. No, this is going on my farm.
You sure? I mean...
No, I'm sure. I'm sure.
He's going to have to take out a loan with you anyway.
Well, I mean, he doesn't pay me, so I need to get paid somehow.
Ain't that the truth? Well, my bad. He pays you, $25
an acre? Yeah, $25 an acre. That's not going to pay the bills, though.
No... My favorite one was when we were doing the 2000 series and we sat there the entire series. Went through all the 2000s. The man never paid me for the... Used the planter. Did everything with the planter he's going to do. And when we switched to the 2020s, finally just said, oh, I don't want it anymore. Just take it back. And never paid me a dime.
Really?
Yeah.
That's funny.
I'm like, you little son of a gun. 11,000 likes? That's what I'm talking about. Come on. Can y'all hit 20? Let's see if y'all can get 20. Come on. I want to see 20. Rolling Stone. Down the road. FS Live said he might make Loose Hills map, which... Oh. Hey, if he makes that map, I mean, that's great. Loose Hills is actually wouldn't be a bad one to make. I'm not a... You know what? You doubt yourselves. TikTok knows how to do this. I believe in the TikTok. TikTok can easily hit 20. If you know, I know my TikTok so well. If they wanted to, they could honestly get to 50. But I'm not asking for 50. I'm just asking for measly 20.
If you just had the same person sitting there liking the stream constantly, you could get 100.
Really, truly, yeah. Especially with all 39 of y'all, if y'all just kept spamming that like button, y'all could do it without a shadow of a doubt. Come on now.
Yeah, just get your auto clicker out and just set that going, and you'll be fine.
Honest to God, for real. I mean, that's the way to cheat. That's
it
the
is.
Way to cheat it, rather.
Yeah.
It doesn't help. I'm not at like the peak time though.
Right, right.
Usually, if you hit TikTok at like the peak time of the day, you can easily 500 viewers concurrent.
Oh wow.
You're fine, George. Nate, can I join your channel and help you, Yosha and Brody? It doesn't work like that, man. I'll say this to everybody. The only way to have a chance to kind of work with us is to have a YouTube channel and be posting on it, making good content, coming up with original ideas. Michael with the 20. I don't know what that is.
Hey Carter, what's going on? Let's see, the Wild Buffalo Bunch or the Buffalo Bunch. Yeah, but my character is like a bull or something. Not character, but my logo, it has a bull on it. So it's not really, a buffalo wouldn't really work.
Ideas and just start showing effort. 30 corn now? Y'all gotta stop this now. Y'all can't be just spending all y'all money because y'all just want to spend corn. Save your money on TikTok now.
All right, what time were you gonna dip?
Probably once we finish this fill.
All right.
I'll give you to the end of this fill. Come on! Love the videos, keep it up. You know, I appreciate it. I'm just saying this to everybody. I wanna let y'all know, y'all have no clue how comments like that really mean to all of us. And we really all do appreciate it, because sometimes we feel like we're just making content and people are just watching it and not really caring. Yes, this is Nate.
No, it's the fake Nate.
Yeah, it's the fake one. But people are just watching it and not really caring. But when we see comments like that, like especially some of the comments, I shared a comment this morning with the guys.
Yeah.
That I had, and it was a really special comment.
Yeah, it was great. Hey, Flying Red, what's going on?
You got anything streaming is in one? What do you mean, George? I don't know what you mean by that, bud. Oh, there you go.
Barely missed you.
Yeah, I don't know why the lag was there. You know what? You have a good one, bud. You said you're only gonna be going for how much longer?
I'll probably go till 5:30, maybe 6 o'clock max. So another 30 to an hour.
Okay. Do you have your redirects turned on?
It should. Should be.
Well, it's not automatically turned on.
How do you turn it on?
That's a no, it's not.
I've never seen that anywhere. Because I look for it one day.
Yeah, when you're streaming, go to customization, I believe. Go to edit on YouTube.
A redirect. I can redirect to somebody, but there's no... Yeah, I've never had it. I don't know why.
Need to look up a video how to do it. There's a way you have to edit or turn it on.
Oh, okay.
Because I had to go turn it on.
Huh.
But also do yourself a favor. Make sure you redirect like to some other YouTube or something like that.
Oh, I will. Yeah.
Alrighty, let's go look. Let's take a look and see. Let me make sure I can't redirect to you. Yeah, I can redirect to you. So yours is already turned on.
Alright.
Alright, so everybody on YouTube side of stuff, we're going to go ahead and send y'all all over to Brody Farms. Y'all go watch his live stream for us today, or however long he does. I appreciate all of y'all. Love and support y'all show to me, the entire channel. We'll see y'all back here this weekend. Yeah, everybody have a good one. All 54 of y'all better see y'all over on Brody's stream. Now. Deal with you TikTok people. Thank y'all so very much for the love and support y'all showing me, the entire channel. Grant is currently doing some other stuff, but I do appreciate all of y'all. We love y'all. Thank y'all again for showing up, having fun. We'll see y'all later. Bye, guys. Alrighty.
Really, Emily? Really? You're so funny.
What?
Just her chat message.
I'm around.
Okay.
Hashtag time Emily out. Hashtag time Emily out. Hashtag
there you go. Emily She's timed out.
Yeah!
There you go.
Time that woman out.
All right, we got one more cornfield to harvest here, then we're going to switch to beans. We should be able to get a majority of everything harvested tonight, I think. Welcome everyone from Nate's stream.
How many viewers were you at before?
38. Now I'm at 64. So it like doubled.
Love you, Emily. She told me to stop giving you ideas.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, remember, you can always just what's it called? Time her out.
Yeah. Gotcha. Yeah.
That's usually what I do.
Okay, I'll be sure to keep that in mind.
You know what? From now on, I think in my live streams, I'm gonna start setting timeout Emily goal.
Oh, there you go. Yeah, yeah.
Almost started hashtag timeout Emily goal. There you go.
I'm sure she would love that.
Oh, she definitely would. Give him the idea to change the name back.
No, we're not. We're not changing the name back. The name is Stan. I'm sorry, Emily.
Like, if you gonna give him an idea, at least give him a good one. Okay, guys, real funny.
Real funny. I thought it was pretty funny.
I thought it was great, personally.
Yeah.
Nope, Grant is not.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Head out.
Yeah, alright, I'll see you later.
Oh, I was gonna wait to see what Emily said before I left.
Oh, okay.
I mean, listen. We can always just fix this, right, Emily?
How are you gonna fix it? I'm curious.
Oh, well, we can just do this. That's the easiest way to fix it.
Oh, yeah, there you go.
That's the easiest way to fix it, rather. That moment when Emily realizes that I have
right?
managing moderator. That moment she realizes I have managing moderator, she does it.
Yeah.
I hate you. Love you, Emily. I've timed around so many times today. This is great.
That's funny.
I don't
funny.
Know how to do this. This is hashtag timeout Emily day.
I don't think you can use Grant's logo for your YouTube channel. That probably would not work. Probably not the best idea. EJ King says, I'm going to start watching your streams over Nate's because I'm a lot better at driving. How does that make you feel?
Fine. I don't stream for money. I don't do anything like that.
Oh, yeah. She quits. All right.
All right, we're looking for new moderator positions. So Emily has now been fired from all of our YouTube channels. So let's go ahead and remove her as moderator. She might would kill me.
She would.
I need it. Emily, you quit. Let me go ahead and DM Buck. Let him know that you resign his moderator.
$1 minute for $1 to time out. What does that even mean?
Every dollar equals 1 minute timeout.
Oh.
I love that idea personally.
That's a great idea.
Hey, whoa. What's wrong? You said you quit now. If you quit, we need to get you off of Bucks. I mean, we need to start timing you out more.
Right, exactly. I
mean, you're very disrespectful.
Oh, we're full.
Have you just tried not being full?
Yeah, I should try that next time. I bet that would work. All right, that one's full. This one's not. Okay. You actually enjoy getting up at 10 in the morning to watch Mr. Buck. Okay. Getting up at 10 in the morning. It's pretty late, to be honest.
Why are you only getting up at 10 o'clock in the morning?
Yeah, that's what I want to know.
Aren't you in school, ma'am?
I think she means on a Saturday for Buck streams. What do you mean I'm always full? What is that supposed to mean?
Because he doesn't like the name Happy, even though that should really be his name. Because that's what everybody knows him by.
Yeah, I just never liked the name.
Guess what?
What?
Guess what? Last 4 10 out of 10 videos agree with you. They don't like your new name.
Yeah, though. Yeah, whatever. I know they're boycotting.
Yeah, they're boycotting. This is the most successful boycott I've seen yet.
I know, right?
Hold on, so I got a question. Are we doing every dollar equals Emily suspended for 1 minute?
Yeah, we are.
Okay. All right, remember, chat, every dollar equals Emily suspended for 1 minute.
Yep. Where's Redneck when you need him?
All right, we'll just donate $500.
All right, there you go.
I like your new name.
Alright, back wagon's full. You're up at 4:30 to feed cows before school. How many cows do you have and what breed? Emily, I hope Redneck isn't around. That would be funny. AJ, I don't know what you're talking about. I use iPhone. I'm not an Android user, so I'm not sure what you're talking about there.
So, I'm just gonna say this because you'll love this information.
Okay.
We are on the video that posted yesterday. Within 24 hours, 20,000 views after 24 hours. That's not bad.
No.
That's a record.
Yeah.
Hey, Redneck was around earlier. I think he was doing other stuff.
Oh, he was in your stream?
Yeah.
I did not.
He stopped by and went and did some stuff.
All right. Blue Jay with the $5 and the thumbs up. I love that. Thank you so much. You know you don't have to do that.
I got it.
Oh, yeah, 5 minutes, 5 minutes.
Yep. See you in 5 minutes, Emily. There you go, dude. There's your way. There's your way right there.
Yep.
The revenge on Emily.
The revenge on Emily, yes, I love that. You have about 80 cows and you have a mix. Are they like dairy cows or beef cows? Alright, I'll catch you later.
Say hello. I'll see you later, bud. You be good.
Yep.
Don't get in trouble.
I won't.
Saturday, probably.
Yeah. See ya. Yeah, Emily is definitely getting mass attacked right now, Tristan. John, you have beef cattle. Alright. Yeah, we have beef cattle in real life on the farm. We've got mostly, or I guess, all black Angus. AJ, what's my dream truck? My dream truck, honestly, would be... some sort of Chevy Duramax. I don't know a year, but I definitely want a nice Duramax. Probably a 20... Probably 2015 to 18, somewhere in there. I don't know for sure, though. The 06 Duramaxes are dope, though. I like the cat eye look. What's the best mod? My favorite vehicle mod would have to be the International 5288 or the 88 series. I'm not sure who made it, but it's definitely one of my favorite tractors just because we have it in real life. Favorite map is definitely Midwest Horizons. It's really one of the first maps I really got into in 19, and it's just stuck with me. O6 is your favorite? Yeah, they're pretty cool. I believe Monster Max is an 06 or an 05, something like that. I can't remember which year it is exactly, but it's a cat eye, I think. Tim, I don't know any of y'all personally, obviously, but I feel like I wouldn't want to mess with Emily. Shout out to your bravery. Yeah! She's probably going to start yelling at me. You farm with the 88 series in real life too? That's pretty cool. My dream car is definitely a Chevy Corvette. I'm not sure what year. I'm going to start off probably with getting an 06. I think the 06s look great. And then I might move to like a 2015 or a 2022 depending on... which ones looks better. I mean, they both look amazing. I can't decide between those two, though. The 15s just look mean, and the 2022s and 2023s, they look like a Lamborghini almost. Monster Max is an 06. Yeah, that's what I thought. You've got a 3688 and a 5088. All right, very cool. Let's see. Midwest Horizons is definitely your favorite in FS22. Lone Oak was your favorite in 19. Yeah, Lone Oak isn't coming to 22. It's pretty sad. It was definitely one of my favorite maps in 19 and back in 17. Because I played on console for 17 and 19. And, yeah, it's just definitely one of the best maps on console for sure. Your grandpa has a 2015 GMC Duramax. It has almost 300 kilometers. kilometers on it. It's still running fine. It has a deleted def. Oh, it's got the deleted def on it. That's crazy. You want to farm in real life? Yeah, that's pretty cool. That's the goal for me one day, is to go back and farm on the family farm. All right, Hayden, have a nice night. Thanks for stopping by. Lone Oak was your favorite in FS17? Yeah. It was a great map. Let's see, I can jump in Nate's Combine, I guess, and bring that over. I guess it's pretty full, too. Actually, I can take this tractor to sell, because both of the gravity wagon sets are nearly full here. Hey, second gen guy, what's going on? Let's see, we're up to $200,000 in the bank account, and we don't have any loans, so that's pure profit right there. So we'll have enough money if we go to the 2000s, hopefully, to buy some more equipment. I feel like we just got to the 80s, though. We haven't done much, so I'm kind of hoping we get another year out of it. But it's up to Grant, obviously. Nice to see your live stream finally. Yeah, you finally made it. We don't stream very often, but we might stream tomorrow night and maybe Saturday night. It just depends, though. Oh, Emily's finally back. It's been 5 minutes. I'm sorry, it wasn't my decision. They just... the super chats. Bad driver. What do you mean I'm a bad driver, Tristan? Alright, cross the train tracks. Hopefully there's no train coming. And we'll pull into the sell point. Let's see if we can get them both unloading at the same time again. Probably not going to be able to, but we're going to try it. Alright, perfect. There we go. Then the front one's not really going anymore. Come on. Yeah, that didn't work. That didn't work. Perfect. There we go. Now we got them both unloaded at the same time. Is it hard to build a farm in FS22 on a controller? It's definitely a lot harder. Because you don't have the same movements keyboard and mouse would. But it's definitely doable. I did it for the first 3 or 4 years when I had FS. It was on console, so definitely doable. Hey Chad, what's going on? Blue Jay with the sad face. Emily's coming for me. Yes, she probably is. Let's see. What do y'all raise in your family farm? You do hogs and cows. So yeah, we have a lot of Black Angus beef cattle. Tristan. I drove through the ditch with full gravity wagons. Oh, yeah, I did do that. Well, there's no entrance to that field, so there was no choice. I had to. Oh, it was kilometers. You live in Saskatchewan. That makes sense. I didn't realize that Canadians use kilometers. Interesting. I knew they used like Celsius and stuff like that, but I didn't know they were fully metric. Or whatever. Yeah, metric, right? No. Is that right? I can't even remember now. You want to raise horses on it when you get your farm going. That'd be pretty cool. Alright, we'll just let this combine unload and we'll get back to the other one. Alright, get out of Grant's tractor. Perfect. Into the combine. We should be able to finish this up pretty quickly here, and then we'll jump over to some beans. We'll probably get the bean fields around the house done, and then we'll probably end it there, depending on what time it is. Okay, so if you guys had to choose your favorite mod in Farming Simulator, what would it be? I'm curious. You guys asked me, and now I'm asking you guys. Oh, now I'm missing some corn. There we go, we got it. All right, last pass here, and we're done with corn harvest, I believe. Yeah, this is the last cornfield we have. So corn harvest is finally done. We'll get the rest of this unloaded and sold. Oh, I shouldn't have unloaded that combine into that wagon, because now I gotta take that wagon load. Oh, well. All right, I'll get this unloaded, and I'll catch up on chat. I've missed quite a bit here. All right. Let's look at chat. You also want to farm when you get older. Your grandpa has some cattle. Very cool. Your favorite map on PC is Lincoln Creek, Nebraska, Green Valley, Nebraska, Teton County, Ashton Corners, the FS19 version. Yeah, those maps are all pretty good. Lincoln Creek is a very nice map. I love that one. I don't know about anyone else, but I think it'd be cool if you decided to do a logging or a vlogging thing if your parents were fine with it. And also, I farm in northwestern Minnesota. Okay, northwestern Minnesota, that's very cool. Yeah, I definitely want to get the IRL farm channel eventually. That'll probably be down the line a few years though. Let's see, an 06 Chevy mod, Mac R model, probably Stitzer or UMRV for this nostalgia. Yeah, for sure. Those are some pretty good maps. The 8950 case with the front wheel assist. Yeah, we have an 8940 in real life. We just traded an 8920 for it. 4040 or 4020 for, or 8410 for me. Those are all good tractors. You played on consoles, so it would have been the 9600, 9610 John Deere Combine. Oh, I'm running over my crops. Good thing crop destruction is off. All the newer John Deere Combine mods. All right. All right, yeah, I don't know why I unloaded some of that corn into those gravity wagons. Now I gotta go... Gotta go and take that trip too. I could have fit it all in this load, I think. No big deal. Alright, we're going through the ditch again, Tristan. It's not a big deal. The gravity wagons can handle it. Hey, Waylon, what's going on? The best tractor is a Steiger. Oliver International. John Deere and other brand. International 86 series mod for you. Yeah, that's a great mod. We actually have the 986 in real life. Banned. All John Deere and Case mods. Yeah, what's your guys' favorite brand? I should put that out there. That's a big controversial question right there. Maybe I should make a poll. Let me make a poll when I'm getting this stuff unloaded. Oh, and we shot way past it. Oh, come on. You're fine. Yeah, we can both unload at the same time. Let's make a poll. How do I make a poll? I forgot. Engage. Start a poll. Favorite tractor brand. There you go. Start poll. Let's see. All right. We made another $58,000. So we're up to $328,000 total. Case AH class. Good watching. Brody was an innocent bystander. Emily, go easy on him. Hospital visits are expensive. In all seriousness, though, y'all have a good one. Yeah, see ya. Thanks for stopping by. Case IH, Case IH, Farmall, McCormick. Just break all the axles on the wagons, why don't you? Yeah. Oh, and I'm just going to run into the crossing guard there, whatever, crossing gate. Oh, you like John Deere? Your favorite is John Deere, but I like the Case too. Yeah, the stream is delayed, if that's what you mean. It's by a few seconds. It's not very long, though. Kubota's your favorite brand. That's interesting. We actually have a Kubota dealership in town where I live. John Deere, of course. It's pretty even split, though. 52% to 48% right now, so... New Holland / Ford, but just what I use in Ireland with my sheep. I'm actually going to Ireland this summer. First time out of the country, should be pretty cool. Yeah, I think your whole recording group's pretty bad at driving. Yeah, we're pretty good. I think everybody but Nate's bad. Nate's the worst driver, is what I'm trying to say. But everybody else, for the most part, is pretty good. The thing is, reading chat and driving is just the hard part. I mean, bad drivers all around. Just wreck your tractor. Why would I wreck my tractor? There's no reason. No, I definitely didn't do that. You're seeing things. Yeah, I only have 17% in here. It's not even worth driving all the way to town, but oh well. It's fine. Watch it. Oh, Chris is back. How would you know, Blue Jay? You've been in Farmson maybe twice. That's it. Twice. Keith, you work for Kubota / Great Plains. Very nice. Alright. Now we gotta be on par here. We can't wreck. Everybody's gonna make fun of me for it now. What's up, Farm Bros? Yeah, it's not even worth taking the 17% of grain all the way over here. The tractor drives so slow, but whatever. What am I going to do in Ireland? So I'm actually Irish, so we're just going to go look at the history, I guess, and take a look around. I don't know. I don't know what we're doing exactly, but it should be fun. Let's see. Can I get this unloaded? Which one is it in? Oh, it must be in the front one. Yeah, it's in the front one. That's what I was doing wrong. Oh, yeah. So we're going to Ireland. We're just going to go sightseeing, I guess, if that makes sense. Look around. We might go to Scotland. Because apparently there's a Brody Castle in Scotland. So we definitely want to look at that. I'm going to run into that. Nope, we're good. What's my dream tractor? Either the 5288 International or the 8940 International, or the Case Magnum, whichever one you want to call it. Those are definitely my favorite tractors. We have them both in real life. What is my thought on Toyota Tacomas? See, do I want to get into this? Oh, yeah, we're going to do it. So... I don't really like imported vehicles. So, I mean, I know Toyota makes a ton of vehicles in the United States or whatever, but they're based out of Japan, I believe. And so I like car brands and vehicle brands that are based in the United States. So I really don't care for them at all. I mean, I hear they're pretty solid trucks, but I'm just not a big fan of them. All right, that should be one of the last times I drive through that ditch. I hope. Every time you find yourself playing this game, you find yourself selling all the modern tractors and running the old iron. Best way to play the game, in your opinion. Yeah, I agree. Farming with the old iron is definitely a lot more fun. That's why everybody enjoys the 80s series and the 2000 series and stuff like that. Let's see. I think this is Grant's Cornhead, actually. So I gotta take this back to Grant's farm. probably need to turn around and go the other way because I can't fit through my farm anymore. And I think he has my my soybean head over there too. So I'll have to grab that. How much longer in the stream? Actually, I'm going to stream till 6 o'clock. Yeah, I'll stream till 6 o'clock probably, and then we'll call it quits there. Tristan, calm down. I need that second gen rusted the axles with the broken dashboard. Okay. Apparently modified Stone Valley big fields. What time is it for me? It's 5:30. Central time, the best time zone. There's a ton of newer equipment on FS. You just gotta know where to look. Alright, let's not go through the deep ditch there. We're gonna go right here. Perfect. We're just gonna cut across Grant's field. He's not on, so he won't know. And what he doesn't know won't hurt him, so. On Alma, Missouri, your newest tractor is a 7810 John Deere. Yeah, it's a great tractor. I've got a 7800 on the Good Times RP server. I love that tractor. Of course the train is going through. This train takes forever. Eastern time zone is not better. Nah, false. Fake news. Alright, now we gotta wait 30 minutes for this train to go by. Do I live in Iowa? So, I mean, technically, yes, I'm in college in Iowa, so I'm here 90% of the time. But I'm from Illinois originally, so. It's 11:40 p.m. there in Ireland. Yeah, it's about a 6-hour difference from Central Time. So yeah, that makes sense. Yeah, trains are really long. All right, John Deere is winning 57% to 43%. Of course it is. I expected it. What part of Illinois? So it's pretty much central Illinois, the Peoria area, if you know where that's at. It's like 3 hours south of Chicago. I can't go through there. I gotta go around. I gotta figure out which bean header's mine. You used to live in Illinois? Where at? Alright, one of these bean heads should be mine. It's probably the smaller one. Yeah, it's a smaller one. I'm just gonna put the corn head right here for now. That'll be fine right there. I gotta move Grant's bean head out of the way to get to mine. Cause he stole my bean head. Actually, I could use his, but it's just, there's no point. What is the best combine in FS22? So, the 23 series, I think it is international. I can't remember. Did JCL make it, maybe? It's got the 2366, 2388, and so on and so forth. Those mods. Those are definitely my favorite combines because we have the 2366 in real life. So that's my favorite combine in game for sure. Do I know where South Bend, Indiana is? I've heard of it. I've never been there. I don't really go to Indiana very much, but yeah, I've heard of it. Oh, now John Deere's at 61%. Okay. Yeah, I definitely won. Some of your family lives in southern Illinois. All right. It's 5:41 in Saskatchewan. Yeah, it's the same time zone. All right, can we hit 100 likes, guys? We're currently sitting at 87 likes. We can do it. We need 13 more likes to hit 100 likes. Oh, you grew up there? Very nice. Illinois on top. Yeah, debatable. I like Iowa more than Illinois at this point, honestly. All right, let's see if we can't knock these bean fields out before I have to get off here. We should be able to. Joshua, my family runs pretty... I wouldn't say old, but I wouldn't say new. It's pretty medium age, I guess. Probably early 2000s, mainly. So if that's old, it's old, I guess. I don't know. It's not old, but it's not new either. Minnesota's better. What state does Nate live in? Nate lives in Georgia. Alright, we're just starting bean harvest here. Yeah, I had to spray the weeds. I nearly forgot about it before we skipped to harvest. Luckily, I was able to spray them before we skipped, so... I still hate the look of them out in the field, but... It's better that they're sprayed than not sprayed. Case on top, for real. Thank you, Keaton, or Kevin, or whatever your name is. For you, the best combine is the 44-20 and 66-20 pack. And the 14, 16, 21, 23 series from Case and Gleaner. And the new is S600i series and S700i series. Yeah, those are all good combines. Hey, Colt. It's going pretty good. How has your day been going? Okay, Kevin. Calm down. Near Champaign and near Indiana border. Yeah, I have family that lives over near Champaign. Near the Fisher area, if you know where that's at. Have I ever been to Canada? No, I have not. I've never been out of the country. That's going to change this summer, though, when I go to Ireland. You moved back to Tennessee. Oh, that Tennessee's a great state. I've only been there like once or twice, but from what I've seen, it's a great state. That's good to hear, Colt. Yeah, we should be able to finish up these two soybean fields here, and then we'll just do the last four soybean fields on camera at some point. Anything lizard is your favorite harvester. Ain't that the truth? The funny thing is, I don't think there is a lizard harvester in game. Hey, William, what's going on? That sounds like Chris a whole lot. Yeah. Oh, I lost my screen. There we go, now it's back. Let's see. Yes, I was. When Grant was live a few hours ago and I was on here helping him, I jumped on at the tail end of his stream because I had class until 3 o'clock. But yeah, I jumped on here for like 30 minutes, 40 minutes with him. You probably never live in Tennessee, but I'm planning to move to Bristol, Tennessee. Bristol's a great town or city in Tennessee. I'm thinking about going to the Spring Bristol NASCAR race. That's in a few weeks. I think it's March 17th. We'll see. It's like a 16-hour drive over there from college, so I'm not sure how that's going to work out, but we're going to figure it out. Got to get tickets first. That's the thing. Love the deuce farce. Yeah, you definitely spelled that wrong, Tristan. Can we get to 100 likes? We are at 99 likes currently. We just need one more like, guys, and we've hit the goal of 100 likes. Yes, I am on PC. I custom built my PC with the help of friends. It cost me about $1,100. You want to live in Nashville, Tennessee? That's a good town or city as well. Perfect spelling. Yep. Trizzy. Trizziful is in the chat. What kind of name is that? Is that your new channel name? You gonna rename it to Trizziful or whatever? You don't watch NASCAR. The last time you watched NASCAR was in 2010. That was a good year to watch NASCAR. I believe Jimmy Johnson won the championship that year. Nash Vegas is the life of the party. Yes, for sure. Banned. Tristan, you can't be just randomly deleting his messages. I didn't even get to see what that one was. Let me check. Oh, of course. Yeah, I see why you deleted it. I'll let that one slide. Oh, look at that. We hit the 100 like goal. I appreciate it, guys. You stick with your Walmart computer. What kind of computer do you have that's from Walmart? A laptop? I mean, at least a Walmart computer is better than a Walmart computer is better than the computer Tristan has right now. Tristan doesn't even have a computer. It broke. So, yeah, before Jeff Gordon retired. I believe Jeff Gordon retired after the 2014 season. I think. Yeah, that sounds about right. 2014, maybe 2015. Something like that. Yeah, it was after the 2015 season, if I remember correctly. It might be from Best Buy, you don't know. You mostly watch drag racing? Okay. You think Walmart actually has some pre-built towers? Really? Probably not any. They probably don't have any good ones. Wait, your computer's working? Since when? Since when is your computer back up and running? Where's your videos at? You're slacking. Yeah, it was 2015. Thanks, Chris. Yeah, I knew it was one of the two. All right, Link, I'll see you later. Thanks for stopping by. He was playing Farm Sim yesterday and he hasn't posted a video in forever. Come on, Tristan. Get with the program. You're gonna be the third generation drag racer? That's pretty cool. How long is a drag strip? Is it a quarter mile, half mile? Does it depend, I guess, maybe? I don't know. I never really got into drag racing. I've watched a few ever since Tony Stewart got into it, because I'm a big Tony Stewart fan, but yeah, I still don't know much about it. What do I drive in real life? I drive a 2011 Chevy Silverado. What are the wagons called? The wagons are DMI grain wagons. I can't remember the number on them. I don't even know if they have a number on them. Do I want to edit? No, I really don't want to edit. I have like 8 videos that I have to edit of my own. So, no, I'm good. Editing is literally the worst part of being a content creator. I could record all day, but when it gets to editing, I just can't. It's just so boring. Hey, Rebecca, what's going on? Gordon retired from racing following the 2015 season, but he was called back into service for 2016 for 8 races when Dale Earnhardt Jr. Got injured, right? Yeah, he got injured. And then Gordon got back in the car for a little bit, and then I think Alex Bowman took over the following year. Or maybe that was 2018. I can't remember. One of the two. All right, I'm nearly full. I should be able to make this pass and I'll unload. Chats are flying by right now. Let's see, and you have time to do it. Imagine having no time. I don't have any time. Especially when I have a 3-hour chem lab. I tell you what, 3-hour chem labs are the worst class ever. I can't stand it. Where's the case at? Okay, when we're unloading here, I'm going to show you the combine mods we have in the server. I didn't make the mod pack. If I made the mod pack, I'd be using a case combine right now. Speaking of editing, how do you do it? Well, I have Adobe Premiere Pro, so I use that. And it's a lot of cutting and time lapses. I mean, it's not hard. It's just very time consuming. There's no way I have more time than you. That is fake news. Fake news. All right, yeah, I was gonna show you guys the combine mods we have in here. Remember, we have to use 80s mods here. So we got this one, we got all John Deere. You notice the theme here. Have you seen a red combine yet? We've got some New Holland ones. Yeah, I could use that. But there's literally no red combines in here. Again, Nate made the mod pack, so you can blame him. Ah, the almighty H2O is in chat. I gotta give you moderator. There you go. Standard moderator. There you go. Let's see. Both sides of your family race, so it's in your blood. The only way I quit drag racing is to have to take it out of me. You're going to sleep. Well, bye, Derry Walsh. I think that's how you say your name. I'm sorry if I said it wrong. Thanks for stopping by, though. I appreciate it. You're probably the Dale Earnhardt in drag racing. That's pretty high standards there. You're not an engineering student, so you can't complain about homework. Yeah, okay. You might become an editor on the side if you go full-time. That would be great. Yes, Teddy's in chat. You need JCL 14 series. Yes, we need that in here. I tried to get Nate to put it in here, but he would not. You have created 2 big fields. What map are you playing on? I can't remember. William, yeah, I'd definitely take him up on that offer as well. That's a great offer, I think. Alex, what's going on? Colton, what is going on? Glad to see you're in chat. All right, I'll finish this field up and then I gotta get off. Grab something to eat before I record some other things tonight. Yeah, I didn't get both these bean fields done like I wanted to, but not a big deal. Oh, I gotta get this part of mist. We're probably about halfway done with this field, if I had to guess. You plan on building a 90s OBS Chevy Silverado 454 because I can't even read chat. Give me a second. And Chevy Silverado 454 BBC with NOS and running on Sherry Bomb alcohol. Interesting. I definitely butchered that, but it's fine. You'll probably video building it. That'd be cool. I'd watch that for sure. It's just a lot for you to do when I have to do after school sports and more. So recording and editing hard to do when a lot of time is taken. Yeah, I agree. I need to start taking my MacBook to classes with me and just doing some video editing in class. Because Lord knows I don't pay attention in class anyway. Might as well be using the time to do some video editing. What's my streaming setup? So, I mean, streaming setup or just all around setup? I custom built my PC. Actually, the almighty H2O got the parts list and got everything for me. All I had to do was order the stuff he sent me, and then he built it for me. It cost about $1,100. I've got two LG monitors, a 27-inch and a 24-inch. I've got the Blue Yeti X microphone. I think that's pretty much it. I don't have a webcam yet. I was gonna get a Stream Deck last night, but Best Buy did not have it in stock. I think that's about it. Just don't sleep and edit instead. Yeah, that sounds like a great idea. Great idea. Video editing is greater than college. Yeah, Video editing definitely doesn't cost as much as college, so it's got that going for it. You say stop recording for a few days and catch up on editing. That's probably a pretty good idea. I've got this weekend that I can spend most of the day editing. So I should be able to get caught up this weekend. Unless I do some other things. I don't know. We'll see. Chestnuts in chat. It's going pretty good. How's it going, sir? We're nearly done with this field. Laughs in scholarships. All right, almighty H2O. Okay. You know, I heard rumors that you were going to come to Iowa State junior year, so those rumors better be true. You're probably going to wait to do any recording until you can find time to do it. Yeah, that makes sense. Yeah, I did hit the 100 likes. I appreciate it. We hit it a little bit ago, actually. Oh, you just got done mowing corn stalks in real life? That's pretty cool. We've never really done that. We always bought our corn stalk bales if we needed it. We don't really get any. We don't really need them. We just use wheat straw for bedding, mostly, so. We don't have any balers or anything, so we have to hire people to bale it. Oh, big block Chevy and small block Chevy. That makes so much more sense. I was so confused. Yes, I am currently enrolled at Iowa State. Okay, McCleary, that's how you join the stream. That's how you join the stream, of all things. What do you mean you're not even done with corn? You still have corn to harvest? I guess I did see some people harvesting corn the other day. They must not have gotten to it before it snowed or something. I don't know. But yeah, they're out in Nebraska harvesting corn the other day. Pretty insane. you're from Iowa and plan on going to state two. That's pretty cool. Let's see. When are you thinking about coming here? Like, how old are you, I guess? Like, are you in high school yet? Or are you still in, like, middle school? I'm curious to know if you're going to be here, if I'm a senior, like, if I'm still going to be here. So that'd be pretty cool. It's incredibly wet there. I guess that makes sense. That makes sense. All right, we got a few more pieces here, and then we'll have to sell the soybeans. I know we didn't get a full load of soybeans, but I want to sell some on stream here quick before we hop off. Go Huskers. Really? Huskers, really? Nebraska's not even that good. I mean, I guess they're decent basketball this year, but they're not great. Oh, you're 15, so not for a while. So, yeah, I probably will have graduated by then. Let's see, a freshman, that'd be... Yeah, I would have graduated by then. All right, which one did I unload into? The front one. All right, we'll unload into that one then. You used to be in college, but they kicked you out for you being late, and the school is an hour school, not a credit school. Oh, okay. That makes sense. Oh, we got another Huskers fan in here. Of course, of course. I mean, they're not bad. They're not bad. I'm an Illinois fan as well, since I live in Illinois. So I can't really root for the Huskers. I mean, there's not really a big rivalry there, but they're in the same conference. I'm studying... My major is an ag studies major. Just an overall... Like an ag business, agronomy, and animal science major all rolled into one. Am I going to fit it all into this gravity wagon, or am I going to have to use the other one? I feel like Iowa State's wrestling team is better than Nebraska, to be honest. I feel like, and Iowa, the University of Iowa definitely has a better wrestling team than both of us combined. When you want to start farming, there's an auction company called Mac Auction out of Estevan, Saskatchewan. Pretty cool. I probably won't ever head up there because I feel like if you buy equipment in Canada, there's a whole process you got to go through to take it to the United States or something. I don't know. We'll see. You were doing auto body and school, stole $2,000 from me. Ouch. All right, we're just going to cut across Grantsfield. Not a big deal. It's just faster this way. Your school made state wrestling. That's pretty cool. You got kicked out a week before Thanksgiving. Gosh dang. All right, we're just rolling up to the elevator here. We've only got one wagon full. I guess it's not even full. It's at 90%, 92%. So I'm not sure how much we're going to get off of this. Maybe 70,000, hopefully. Oh, yeah, we're raking in the money here. 75,000, and it wasn't even a full wagon load. That's pretty good. All right, we'll get on the scale here and weigh out per se. Even though we didn't weigh in, so it doesn't matter. But yeah, we're not even gonna stop. We're just gonna roll right on through. You graduated with your bachelor's in agronomy, as I wreck here. Bachelor's in agronomy, so great degree to pursue. Yeah, it really is. I almost got an internship for agronomy, but since I'm a freshman, they don't really do internships. Maybe next year. You know a little of Autobody? Very cool. Thoughts on you doing SnowRunner content? So what kind of SnowRunner content are you thinking? I've never really watched. I've watched maybe one video of SnowRunner. It's nothing. I don't know. It'd be pretty cool. Okay, almighty H2O, calm down. I did not want to be on the academic team or whatever. It just doesn't sound cool. Okay. And I don't want to take tests outside of school. Just studying outside of school is just not fun for me. So. Alright. Let's see, where do I want to park these at? Yeah, internships usually go to the juniors and seniors first, but I knew a few people who did them as a sophomore. I interned for Bex, the seed company, my junior and senior year. Oh, that's pretty cool. Yeah, one of my neighbors actually is sells Bex seed. It's pretty cool. I go over there and help him sometimes. Emily. It's just going to be building a truck with a little bit of RP along the way. I think that'd be some cool content. Yeah, that'd definitely be pretty cool. Alright, I think I'm going to end it here, guys. Let's see. 6:11. Yeah, I need to end it here so I can grab something to eat before recording. Let's see. Yeah, I'll do that. Thank you guys so much for watching the stream. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. We got a lot of the harvest done. We helped Grant out earlier, if you saw on his live stream. He live streamed for a couple hours. We got most of our harvest done. We've got 99, or this middle section, 99, that's soybeans. And we got field 18 here with a lot of soybeans in it, too. But I'll probably do that in a video. I'll probably record that maybe this weekend and get that uploaded. We'll see. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this stream. If you enjoyed, hit that like button and subscribe. And I will see you all in the next one. Thanks, guys.